Yo, what's good? It's your boy Killer Fab again with his 89 pace, 65 shooting, 64 physical, 67 passing, 36 defending, 72 dribbling. Let's go! Let's start with training again. And I should start now. Yeah. This song's sick. Yes. Hey. Okie dokie. Streaming for 0 of you, but that's not stopping me. I don't care. Going on YouTube anyway. Send me a day old. Let's go. Okay, I'm in a starting squad. Let's go. Coventry City has a new left winger. Why am I starting a striker? What the fuck? At whatever. Let's go!
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions.
I might have like three games. Yeah, three games and complete three passes in the opponent's half, get an assist on one goal, get a match rating of 7.5, okay, let's go! Pass. Oh, what the... Oh my, this... Defense! Good job! I'm fixing my capture card still so I can stream on my computer, but it won't take that long, I don't think. Just need to find it, I lost it for a little bit. Come on, run! Oh, fuck's sake. Come on!
How can he take them on and beat them?
Shoot! No, why am I so bad?
Well, it came to nothing in the end.
I shot with the wrong foot.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner,
let's
but
go.
This man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
I'm a bit. I don't feel very well. I'm a bit. I've got like a cold or some shit. I don't know what it is. Get fucked. Yeah. What was that? There was not to that guy.
Intense pressure. They've got it now, what can they do? It's looking promising.
Shoot! Yes! An assist! Oh fuck. It's offside. What the fuck? great, great interception there.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. And let's give credit to the defending. Tremendous ball played through.
Shoot.
Now, will they
take it? Yeah! Let's go! My God. Thank God. Oh. No.
Defensive efficiency personified.
You.
Oh, he's got proof.
Proof.
Just a yellow card, and you can see what they think of that decision, Stuart.
Well, did he stop a goal scoring opportunity? Freak. I'm with the referee. I'm not sure it was clear cut.
Boom. What a shot! Let's go.
Anderson.
Come on, pass it. What's wrong with you? Was asking for the pass.
Anderson. A chance maybe from the wide position. Lovely work to get past his man.
Lads. Great defense.
The final analysis, it was good defending.
My God, what run? What a goal! Let's go! Pass! Triangle! Good pass. Fucked you up. Ah ha ha.
That's a really poor challenge.
Made him go to the shops and back.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the
made him go to the shops and back card. And off to the side. I'm fucking. I don't know. Don't ask me questions.
Did well to win the ball back.
Don't know why the fuck I'm too hyper today, but yeah. I just slept more today.
Can
yeah.
They create something from here? But nothing comes of it.
Nah, no, just had dinner. What a.
Well, he has caused to be grateful to his teammate. Evander.
What does normal when I want them to run? It's like fucking hell, fever. That don't do that. Fuck! Oh no.
He's enjoying space. Good looking move this. But the danger averted for now.
Oh my God, what was that?
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
I need to conserve my energy because I definitely won't be able to keep this up for the whole stream.
And foul it is then.
But what else?
Evander.
Come on.
Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talk.
See, I'm in the scoring. Let's go. I'm in the score sheet. Let's go. Soon. That does not look like me, but whatever. Let's have a night, yeah. Let's keep it.
And they're making a change. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Okay. Defense deep. What the fuck just happened? They did the slight eggs. Take some water.
This might be ideal for the counter.
Run. Big runs. Big runs. Big runs. I fucked it. Completely fucked it. Come on! Shut up! Let's go!
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
Easy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, good group. I definitely need to turn this difficulty up just a little bit. Yep.
An attack full of promise. They really look after the ball when they have it. Matt Godden.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Boom! What the fuck just happened? What just happened? What did just happen? Oh no. What the fuck just happened, lads? What the fuck? What?
And a substitute
that
is
going in any day of the week. What the fuck? Look at me, upshot, eh?
Evander.
Come on. Oh shit. What was that? It was dead.
Oh, that's a well timed
run, 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 run.
Would have
sent us back, but what? Oops. Sure.
Substitution for Coventry City. Coming off the pitch.
Oh, I'm crossing it in, shit.
Number 6, Liam Kelly.
And here it comes. Clearing it away. Laid into the centre. Not to be this time. Plattered away.
Oh shit, I did some foul and abusive language. They're listening to me. I'm so sorry. Before it was messy then.
Well, it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Kelly.
Oh, I'm definitely not Neymar. got monster skill moves and I'm already trying to do skill moves. Wow.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Superb block.
Why am I trying to do finesses? Fuck. Boom! How's he saving it? No! To be fair. Yeah, that's fair enough. Who wants it? Oh, he's tall. He might want it. Where are you, that Bigfoot? Bigfoot. There you are.
And he's fired over the corner.
Fuck, can you jump?
Inside he goes. Oh, surely.
Surely! Hat-trick! I'm the hat-trick hero. Let's go! And my
number 20, Tom King, to be replaced by number 23 from Captain Garbo.
But I am playing friendly, so yeah. Normally friendlies are so much easier than it goes to. Oh my, this goes to the league games and it's so much harder.
An
easy one to cut out, really. Come on! Defense! Defense! Fucking hell.
Made sure nothing came of that.
So bad. One would sign miles off.
He could pick out a teammate. And take it away. He won the ball.
I'm dribbling past everyone.
Jake Bidwell. Kelly. Really good interception.
What's that pass? I do actually want to see which club actually wants me from this performance right now.
A crucial intervention inside the box.
But I haven't really played anything.
He's got the right idea for that pass. But he tried to put everything into the shot, but couldn't find the target.
I'm going to promote Kovsky, definitely. Give them the big promotion. If they don't promote.
Big chance.
Might just. Not
stuff.
Hey, lads! Lads, we were playing so well! If anyone's watching, please tell me what club I should go to next. Which club I should play next? Yeah. Transfer.
Not to be advised, giving
out of
away
the
there.
Transfer offers that. The fuck, lads! We haven't conceded anything, lads! This shit. That's 100% not
the
kick.
Am
I taking it?
Am
I taking the free kick? Please, let me take it. I don't think I will. Nah, I definitely won't. Nah, no. Okay, got it. Just gonna let you shoot.
Terrific block. Making sure
this.
Nothing came of it. Must take the lead here.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. That was a good one. 5-6, lads. Come reach that.
And he takes it away. Gustavo Hammer. Oh, he looks threatening. And pushed onto the ball. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. That is how to apply the pressure. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. It looks promising.
Shoot.
That's high-level goalkeeping. Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see.
Why am I not taking it? Why do I take it some games and some games and just...
The danger averted thanks to his teammate.
That's weird.
Mosquera. Be able to produce from this position. No, not the best challenge. Looks as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. The conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
What did you not
think? So promising, but nothing coming from it.
The main difference is.
Can't argue with that little move. Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Come on.
And take it away.
Why are you... You're not... Oh, my God.
Rico.
It's right in front of you. It's just passed to me.
Miguel. This attack looks highly promising.
It's good.
Well, really, this sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he pick that one out?
Over it comes. Now the keeper very decisive.
Oh, my day. Who the fuck are these guys?
Well, no cards handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow
penalty
card no.
Fuck.
To give them the lead here.
Oh my god! Oh, my shaky.
Well, just look at this. He's so good. First to the ball and then a decent finish. It's a good bit of play.
Well, 2-1 it is here. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And a strong tackle.
Why are they doing the manly?
They know they need to stop him. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
Don't worry, boss, I'm about to score 6. Don't worry, boss. I'm just spamming buttons on my keyboard. Performance, what's my performance like? I'm the only one with 8.5, come on boys! Come on boys, let's get in there!
Plenty to consider based on what we've
I'm
seen
gonna
so far,
get the captain's arm back in. Straight away. There's no acting. Oh my god! Ha ha ha. He got the ball back!
Hehehehe! Hehehe! Well, nothing comes of it. It looks promising. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Rico. Gage.
They are literally fucking you guys. Come on, lads. They're bending you over. Don't want them to bend you over, do you now?
Yeah, I like the look of him. I think it's a good move for both him and the club.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Mosquera. What can they do from here?
I'm gonna bring my monitor, I swear.
So making the
honestly.
Timor. I'm giving it away.
What was the noise? I sound like a fucking T-Rex. Pass. Good pass. Come on, have a run. Have a run. What are you shooting from there, you monk? Oh my days.
Escriche, getting the ball forward. but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Stay on side. Someone faster than me. That's dirty. So dirty. So fucking. I'm okay.
Gerard Valentin. The Brazilians to shut them down. Kyle McFadzie. Breaking at pace.
What? Going on? Why's this team so good? Who the fuck are these guys?
And into the last 20 minutes.
Honestly, lads.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Substitution time it is. Okay. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Oh, my.
It comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
That was horrible for me. -7.7, no, that can't be. It's cool.
Bidwell. Now what can they do from here? Dangerous looking attack. He made it look simple, really. Gerard Valentin.
Who the fuck are these guys? They are there defending for their lives. Stop defending.
You need to get tighter. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Chance to run at them.
Were you? What the fuck? Sorry. I've got the ball. I've got the fucking ball.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. The keeper's done really well there, but really that should have been the equaliser.
He's great. What the fuck? How?
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
I'm fucked. I'm actually trying here now. What the fuck's sake? Fuck's sake! Let's go! Time!
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. On the attack, is there to be late excitement?
No, don't let them, lads. Good job. Good job.
What a good save that is. Playing it in. Out behind for another corner.
Another corner. Jesus Christ.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively.
Oh no. We can't lose. Not losing, lads.
Oh
no. Fuck you. Excuse me. Fuck off.
He's gonna have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge. Short with the clearance. Getting in there to take it away.
Piss off! The fuck's that? I'm always off. Shoot! Shoot! What are you doing? Shoot! Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. I was meant to press X to shoot. Squared to shoot. I pressed X to go for a pass back. I was meant to say circle to shoot, not X to pass back. Fuck. I'm so sorry, lads. Disappointment. Still got man of the match. Oh, look out on faces, fuck's sake. Oh, we tried all we could. And favorite one. Lead. That's good. Okay, that's my thumbnail. My career. Okay. Club and country. Let's go. I know your main focus right now is club football at Coventry City, but I wouldn't be doing my job if I sent your agent if I didn't remind you that a call up to Portugal national team is what you need to really grow your career. You definitely seen as a prospect by the national team manager. And he's getting regular reports on your progress, top performance for your club. You will make all difference now. Cheers, lad. So if I... Okay. Alright. I think I am in the quarterfinals, if I'm not mistaken. Or is it the semis? I don't know. Or maybe it's still the group stage games. Fuck. Lads, what are we doing? Well, we're now down to the final four, Derek. It's been a great tournament up to now. Oh my god. And both teams would love to get to the final in a few days' time. Real chance. The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. Red. Yes. No shit, sir. Big red.
Well, the referee's got that right. He saved a possible goal there, but at a cost. Trouble them here. Strongly to win the ball. Oh, good looking run. And a goal! No more.
Come on.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score.
No, you know what? I'm not actually transferring today. I'm gonna play. I'm only playing 3 games today, but next time I'm playing. Next time I'm playing 5 games, and we'll see if I can do something from that. Just don't want to make this too long, can you get me? I just don't want to make the start too long and then... Yeah.
Come on!
Need to change my celebration.
Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
So 2-0 now. Can they create something from here?
Come on, hat trick.
What a performance. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Can they create something? Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. This looks interesting.
Shoot.
Gustavo Hammer. O'Hare with it. Poor pass.
Oh my days. That was fast enough.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Callum O'Hare.
Thank God!
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is...
All right, this is an easy team. I'm just gonna score as many as I can.
And just look at that score.
I'm just gonna make them embarrassed.
Committed challenge. Gustavo Hammer.
Oh my days.
A successful intervention, winning the ball back. Bell. The cross is on. Well, it still could be dangerous. And smart defending. Well, unable to hold his run.
Was I offside? I was behind the two defenders. I mean, I was in front of the two defenders.
Gustavo Hammer. And he read it really well. Fine save.
Why was I walking?
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Well, he passes straight to the corner. What was that? Oh my god, I did a fake shot and it didn't. When I'm rich to me. How do you guys do your fake shots, by the way?
Riveros.
P. because I do it Square Enix, I feel comfortable with that, and other people do it a different way, and I don't really know how people do it nowadays. I want to get with the flow of the game, you get me. It's Circle and X. People do.
Tackle taken away. Gustavo Hammer.
Just looking at each other. What the fuck?
Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around?
No. Yeah, exactly, no. Fuck! What do I need to do? Get at least
showing a lot of guile position. There, but the danger averted for now.
Change that any time.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
That's definitely a yellow.
The referee's got to book him, I think. Well, it is a yellow card, and the referee having a word.
Well, if they're not careful, they're going to lose a couple more players here.
They've ooh, completely lost their discipline. What a shot. For me.
Well, here's a transfer story for you to digest. This news has come through.
Jorginho
has completed his move to PSG.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully
that will never happen in real life.
But he'll need to settle in quickly.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in.
PSG is actually half decent. No thanks.
Well, here it is again.
I don't see that happening.
So easily, just a drop of the shoulder, and then through on goal, just shows some power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish!
Six nil.
Will he find the net?
The shit. Fuck.
Good tackle.
To go then. Oh shit. Excuse me.
And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
And a double substitution it's going to be. Radosevic. Getting forward. And with that, attack fizzles out, and after that run while in possession, a corner kick has been given.
It's going to upset stomach right now.
Who can he pick
it's
out?
Being a pain.
Clears his lines.
Because I want to play, but I don't want to sit down and play. Get me.
And really intense pressure applied. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
But I broke my TV so I can connect on PS.
Here's Rose.
So. There's no point.
Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Won it back.
Tons it. It's
lost position. Promising attack, but his timing was off. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches.
Number 27, Jake Bidwell.
get the ball, lads. Oh, Jesus. Get the ball, lads.
He's driven in the corner. Well, not cleared away completely. They've won back possession.
This is a message for Alex O'Neill. Alex O'Neill,
can you please return to the game? Very quick thinking there. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Alright, I'm not Ronaldo. So why am I taking my shots?
And over
like
comes
that?
The corner. They couldn't take advantage of the chance. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. This attack looks highly promising. Able to skip past his man. Can he put it in? And able to get a...
Oh my days! Shot by the keeper. Oh my goodness. What does this red circle mean, and why is it there? Something
was perfect.
Still
one.
Wondering about.
Can he take advantage?
Oh
my
god. Oh my god.
Jake Bidwell wants to attack from the wide areas and pull back and reading it absolutely superbly.
What were you doing?
Dangerous looking attack.
What are you doing?
Well,
what the fuck?
Well, it's a decent effort. Taking the trouble of the goalkeeper.
Puck. Bullshit.
Possession changing hands. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, I must say, it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it
too
early.
Yeah.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. To regain possession.
This is the first time I'm actually gonna say I want Cov City to win something. Come on, Cov City. Come on, City. Come on, Coventry. Come on, Coventry. Oh, we're facing the team we struggled against. The fuck. Five skill points, I mean. Pace. Yeah. pace, yeah, it has to be. I did say I was gonna max all the pace out and then max pace out and then max the rest. 96 pace! Jesus, I'm like Mbappe! Fucking hell! Sorry, my voice just went there. Physical strength, ball control, jumping, and adjusting, shielding, headering. Increases. Defending and speed. Wait 1 second.